The Cat and the Seasons. This is my cat, Tiger. He's called Tiger because he is striped like a tiger. And sometimes he's wild like a tiger. But not today. It's January, and it's cold outside. So he stays home and rests on the couch.